think they understood, you know, the torch they carry for so many people and so many fans and how well they're loved in the city of Raleigh, and I think they're very proud. This city is wonderful. This event is wonderful. And we hate we got to go home. We have thoroughly enjoyed it. Thanks for having us.